Hello guys, my name is Tino. I'm from IISS school. Now I'm going to make a Dalgona coffee. The ingredients are of Dalgona coffee is 5 sachets of Nescafe coffee, 5 spoons of sugar, a glass of milk, a bowl of ice, a cup of hot water. Now we're going to make it. First, put the coffee into the bowl. After that, put the sugar into the bowl. Then give it the hot water into the bowl. After that, mix it well using a spoon. Then mix it using the mixer. Then put the ice cube into the glass. and then put the milk into the glass slowly. Then put the coffee, the Dalgona coffee, into the glass. And then it's done. This is the result. Thanks guys for watching my video. Bye.